Here we have a second space in the Ulster Museum. It's about 40 feet by 20. And it's got a little entry at the back to another space beyond that, which could be some kind of unusual staging.
But again, very basic lighting. Designed as an exhibition space, the lighting is mainly focused on white walls, so limited freedom, just sort of pure lighting effects.